Thank you for purchasing the Laerdal-SonoSim Procedure Trainer. This video will show you how to use your procedure trainer. The Laerdal-SonoSim Procedure Trainer has two unique types of cases. Skill box cases help learners develop baseline psychomotor skills required for ultrasound-guided procedures, from vessel identification, to using Doppler modalities, to compression. Geometric models representing different types of vasculature gives learners a focus scenario to practice their skills. Patient cases are real patient-based ultrasound cases highlighting internal jugular, femoral, and subclavian vein ultrasound-guided procedures. Users can practice their skills learned from the skill box in real situations on a variety of different anatomy. Use the case button to navigate to your desired case. Review the optimal positioning diagram in the lower left corner of the screen. Position yourself, the torso, and the computer to match. You will be asked to calibrate before starting each case. To calibrate, place the Laerdal-SonoSim probe in the calibration stand with the probe indicator towards the legs of the torso. Next, place the Laerdal-SonoSim needle and syringe in the stand with the button facing outward. Click OK or press C or Enter on the keyboard to calibrate. Note that if you move the torso after calibration, you must recalibrate the system before performing the procedure. Apply a small amount of gel to the trackpad. You do not need more than the size of a small coin. To start scanning, place the probe on the trackpad and scan as you would on a real patient. The ultrasound image on the screen will correspond with your probe movements on the trackpad. Maintaining adequate pressure on the trackpad is required during scanning. A message will display if pressure is inadequate. To simulate vasculature compression, press on the trackpad with the probe. A message will also display if pressure is excessive. To utilize Doppler modalities, select the Doppler button on the right-hand side of the screen. You can choose from Color Flow Doppler, Pulsed Wave Doppler, and Power Doppler. If you need help orienting your probe over the target vessel, you can access the probe guide screen by selecting the probe guide button and selecting either the long or short access expert probe guide. A virtual torso will show you how to position your probe to obtain the optimal view of the region of interest. You can also select the findings button to review a narrated version of the ultrasound scan. The video points out important structures and features from the scan. Place the needle and syringe on the trackpad and orient it as desired. Then advance the needle. You will be able to track the needle's progress on the ultrasound screen. The needle must advance slightly before it will be visible on the screen. The needle icon will display blue when insertion is detected. When ready, pull back on the plunger to aspirate. You will be given instant feedback on the result of the procedure and the option to try the case again or to proceed to the next case. If you choose to move to a different procedure location, remove the exoskeleton and reposition the trackpad. Position yourself and the computer accordingly and recalibrate. Thank you for choosing the Laerdal-SonoSim Procedure Trainer.